outside of the party where it's getting too loud. It feels like we're the only ones alone in the crowd. Chat college and politics and time that we spend. You look back and you say you think you lost all your friends. And I'm hoping that it's all my fault. Yeah, I'm hoping that it's all my fault.
So these are the things you're gonna need for your popsicles, and so I put about 5 pieces of watermelon in there, and then I put a little bit of water in there just to make sure that it blended well. And then after that, after I got everything all blended well, I put it in some Dixie cups, and I did about 1 piece of watermelon per thing, and then I put some foil over the top so the popsicle sticks would stand up, and then I popped the popsicle sticks inside of it. And then I put it in the freezer and I left it overnight. You can leave it like 6 to 8 hours and it should be good. All right, so next thing we're gonna be making is some chocolate covered pretzels. This is stuff you'll need. And then you're gonna pour some chocolate chips inside of a tall cup. I found this was easier. And then you're gonna pop it into the microwave and stir it. I started about every 20 seconds for a minute and a half, and then it became really liquidy. The last thing I did was just dip my pretzels everywhere in the cup, and then I laid it out on a piece of parchment paper and then put some sprinkles on it. Okay, these are the things that you're going to need for our s'mores mix. It is delicious. I am in love with this stuff. What you're going to do is pour your rice kind of cereal out on a piece of parchment paper, and then the next thing you're going to do is melt your chocolate in the microwave. You can do this however you want to melt it. And then you drizzle the chocolate over the top of it. And then after that, I put some mini marshmallows all over it and then mixed it up and repeated this process again and again. And it turned out great. You turn me on. I like what I see. For my decorations outside, I made a kind of a little tent to hang out in with my friends. I did a rope between 2 trees, and then I hung a sheet over the back of it, and then put the back of the sheet on a chair so it kind of held it up in the back like a little teepee. So you can watch how I do this and it'll make more sense. My decorations that I got, they were from the Dollar Tree. They're just some lanterns, and then my, as you've seen in my previous videos before, my little kind of banner thing. It's from Target. So, and that's pretty much all I did to decorate it. I like the way she take it slow. If she could twerk, I don't doubt that. Nah, but let me see if you can bounce that. And where you at, girl? Let me see if you can bounce that. You turn me on. I like what I see. You know I do, girl. When you bounce that thing like a trampoline. See you next Saturday.
thirsty.
Girl, don't be shy.
Cloud, get it.
Drop that thing like it's your birthday. Got a sweet tooth just for your case.
You keep all these dudes so thirsty.
Girl, don't be shy.